Yep, that's fine.
So what's up, guys? It's Hydro here and Canoe Gaming, and pretty much what we're going to be doing today is playing some Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. So stay tuned and have fun.
It's pure.
Oh, boy, you know what it is. Your boy K-Netzer 801 here at Canoe Gaming. You know, just a couple quick shout-outs. Shout out to Rockwell Watches. Use my promo code Keanu30 at www.rockwelltime.com for 30% off anything on the online store. Shout out to True Moo. Shout out to Vaseline. You know, gotta stay slippery out there, fam.
All the time. So, like I say, thank you for our sponsor. Sad Clown here.
Sup, it's Nodes.
Go to the True Moo website, truemoo.com/promotions, and then click on the link below for the promo code. So you type in our promo code TRAILBLAZER420, you get about 4% off on the 10% milk and 20% off on the whole milk, and use it out there your entire life, share it with your friends, and yeah, stay slippery out there, bros.
Yo, so we out here, I'm here with Hydro, so I got some exciting news for y'all. I just joined up in a competitive community that Hydro's running called Worldwide Gaming. Yo, I'll be posting links to all of our team pages down below in the comments.
When will it start?
I'm super pumped about this. You know, a lot of cool cats here, a lot of good gamers, and we are pumped. So today we just gonna be running some Infinite Warfare. I don't know. I have conflicting feelings about this. I played it, like, I'd say a lot just because I'm first prestige, but at the same time, not a lot. Like, not enough to say, like, oh, yeah, this is my main game. Because I don't know. As good of a game it is. Just unplugged something that shouldn't have been unplugged. Whoops. As good of a game it is, it's whatever, in my opinion. But let's get this baby rolling. Starting off with some TDM. Right now I'm running K-Bar 32, String Theory. I have it gold. I almost have all my guns diamond, but I'm super lazy. And I don't know. I just need to do the, what the hell is this gun called? See, here's my black sky. Oh, the Volk. I just need to get this gold, and then I have diamond ARs, but, you know, whatever.
Yeah, I am only a level 11. I don't play this game at all, so let's see how I do. And shout out to Pure and Notes. They're the first two people that commented on my side. And, guys, it is starting right now, so please stay tuned, guys.
Let's go.
But yeah, like, I really don't play this game a lot, guys, so please bear with me if I look shitty.
we just here to have fun.
Yeah. But Canoe, you're a lot better player than me, so if we ever did a 1v1, you would whip me badly.
Hey, I'm just gonna leave that open ended. I'm just gonna leave that open ended.
I don't even see my name on this on the fucking game, dude.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm in. Are you?
Okay, yeah, I'm in.
Alright, I see you. I'm with you.
Oh, not today. Watch him get the sniper. Oh, nope. Right here, ready? Nope, missed it.
Oh, right, I'm coming around him.
That's what you try to show off. Don't show off. Just get the kill.
Oh, and I'm the first one. I got a. My first death was a fucking sniper camping.
Why am I lagging?
Are you lagging? I'm not lagging. That hay got in my way.
I know you're trying to come this way, fam. Oh, shit.
Your teammate called in scorches.
Yo, I need to play this game more.
I feel you, dude.
Dude, that's funny. That gun variant's called Wrecked. I like it.
Man, I haven't seen nobody since I fucking died.
You're halfway there. Continue advancing.
Oh, I should have got that double. What am I doing, mate? I play on a really low sensitivity.
I play on high just so I can move around faster.
That's not me, man.
No, because I like to like be able to turn around fast.
I feel like this is like.
Oh, they're all in the spawn. They're all in our spawn where we started.
Oh yeah, I put up so many bullets on you, bro.
Their whole team's in the back.
I have no idea where I even got shot, Loki.
And wow.
We are not starting off too hot. We are.
Dude, I am not. I'm getting my butt wrecked.
That dude almost ripped my face off.
And yeah, I'm doing 2-6, guys. So yeah, like I said, bear with me.
Damn it.
I'll get my score up eventually. If that didn't lag.
Robbie Garcia says, penis. Like it. And then Nick Twain says, bro, why aren't you streaming on Twitch? I have no followers. I like just made a Twitch account, but I have no followers on Twitch. But I mean, like, I mean, eventually I gotta build it up, but I'll get there eventually. Whoa, bro. Whoa. I thought you were an enemy.
Alright, there's two guys by the freshly squeezed lemon stand. I said there's two guys by the lemon lemon fresh stand.
Alright, good call.
Yeah, I got no one in our spawn.
And then I just
moved to mid.
Stupid Wraith right on top of me, fam. Hey, we still positive, so that in this. Okay, now we're not.
I'm not positive. I'm doing 2-9. I can't even get a kill.
I ball out way harder on remastered.
Fucking do that Wraith. Oh no, that's.
And then I got the dude sitting in the back on the train, fam.
They just kind of took over our spawn.
Oh, this Wraith is gonna. I can just feel this Wraith is gonna get me, nope.
Well, you guys are watching me get wrecked. So,
Yo, did they nerf the K-bar? Like, straight up. I feel like this gun is garbage now. Wow, I just spawned in, that's it.
Wow, so... Alright, they're rushing out of the middle. Well, that doesn't matter anyway, because we lost.
That's right.
Oh, I think I was the last kill. Yep, I wasn't. Sweet. I was almost last kill.
Oh, then again, it was 4v6.
Yeah.
So we had all odds against us, but it's alright. We rally. No! Not again, bro! And on live. God.
What happened?
My PlayStation, bro, will just eject my disc.
Oh, yeah.
No, bro, and it's doing it right now. You've got to be kidding me.
Sorry, but we're going to have to wait until he gets his disc back in his console.
Yo, straight up.
I'll send you an invite.
So this makes me so mad. I've never done this on... It's never happened to me on stream. Apologize. We will be getting back on it.
Excuse me, guys, but,
God damn it.
Doo-doo-doo. Alright, sweet.
It was holding so strong. Alright.
Hey, C.
Sorry for the delay, but...
I don't know what that last comment said, but it said something like, hey, C.
Jason Donald says, my Xbox, you should do that. Fam, so I'm glad somebody out there knows my struggle. I just need to get the new PlayStation. What is it called? The PlayStation Pro? Is that what it's called?
Yeah, I'm going to try to get that too as my next platform.
Now it's just like, oh yeah. Reading a HD drive. Here, you know, sure. While we're waiting, you know, I'll give you guys something good to listen to. Let's get some jams rolling.
We'll invite friends.
Okay. Joining. All right, we in. Let's go.
All right, sweet.
We are back on it.
We are.
Please, PlayStation, I love you. Don't do it again, mate.
Don't do it again, mate. I love that.
Oh.
That's okay. Well, my brother's Xbox 360 has really, really problems. Big problems.
Uh-huh.
And his dish tray won't even eject out of his Xbox. So what he has to do, server rejected our connection request. That's okay.
We'll jump in another game.
But okay,
so Jason Donald said used to, but not anymore. I sent it to Microsoft and they fixed it for like $10 and hasn't done it since. Yo, maybe that's what I need to do. Maybe I should hit up Sony and be like, yo fam, y'all trying to hook up my PlayStation or what? Because I didn't do it. Like, this thing literally just sits here all day.
So how my brother gets the disc tray out, he has to literally beat the living fuck out of his Xbox.
I mean,
he literally has to punch his Xbox, and you can hear him over his mic just punching his Xbox over and over again.
Oh my god.
But it works.
That's great. Hey, like, whatever you gotta do to make it work.
And then one time it was funny. I was like, "Hey, have you ever did the loving touch?" I was like, "What do you mean?" He was like, "Have you rubbed it? Call it pretty names or anything?" He goes, "No, I've only beaten it." I was like, "That's why it doesn't like you."
You gotta call it sweet bang. Like, please, sweet bang. Work for me, baby. Work
that
for
sucks
me.
Like, for Ian.
That someone just commented on my video and said that sucks for Aeon, my brother.
For real. I never ever had an Xbox. Jason says, how often does it do it? Mine would do it random times, like once every couple hours. Oh, Jason, it really depends, bro. It'll be like, some days it'll be like, yo, it's happening right now. And then it won't stop. Like every time I insert the disc, that bitch will just spit it right back out. And then other days it'll happen like once or twice and then it's all good in the hood.
All good from the hood?
Yeah, but...
We got a guy camping up in the building across from me. Moving up.
You should one, oh. Then they're legit.
Guy, they're spawn flip.
EBR bomber. Dude, they just dropped like so many weapons, bro, on this. On like the latest
Xbox.
I think like, I was watching Merc Music. Yo, shout out to Merc. It was like over three. Whoa.
Wow.
I think he said it was like over 300-400 just random cosmetics that they added to the game in like different variants. It was 600? Bro, that's ridiculous.
Over 600 for what?
Like different camos and variants and whatnot.
For what?
That's what I'm saying. Dude, how did that model honestly? And then Modern Warfare came out.
They're in their spawn. Guy in front.
Oh, please don't kill me.
Man, dude, I haven't had a kill yet. And this is even on my connection, bro.
Come on, guys, beat their little bodies.
Oh.
Somebody just commented, come on, guys, beat their little bodies. I might have to go and, like, get on my phone and go to the live stream to find out who's commenting.
That's what I do. I look at the comments. I open it on my phone and then
yeah.
I just kind of leave it open.
All right, guys, give me a minute. I am going to go to YouTube so I can watch the comments.
You can open your comments in a different tab. Which is nice if you have more than one monitor.
Yeah. Well, my other, like, my computer screen's downstairs next to my Xbox. Because I'm mostly on my Xbox anyway.
Oh!
It's me, Notes, you can do it.
Well, thank you, says that we can do it.
Thanks,
Notes. Just to let everybody know, Notes is an Xbox 360 member. That has been with me for a while now, so thank you, Notes, dude, again.
Like, shout out to Notes. Yo, I really feel like they nerfed the K-Bar, because last time I played this game, like, I remember the K-Bar just being the GOAT of all guns, and every, like, all the, MLG
you're welcome.
Using it.
Notes says you're welcome.
Well, that's like...
I mean, that's what I've been using. I've been using the K-Bar 32 recently. And, you know...
Dude, I feel like this gun is just spongy now. Like, I'm just shooting marshmallow pellets.
Fucking people coming around corners right away, dude.
Amog.
Finally got a kill.
I'm not
first
even
kill of the game.
Last name, bro. I'm so sorry. He's so high. What's up, bud? All I know is, like, I don't remember the Mauler being... good ever.
Where's my sensitivity at? Oh, that's why. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy has a drone package.
I feel like they're all clean. Yep, that's what I thought. Nope.
Well, I just got my second kill of the game. Third kill of the game.
Oh, hey, bud. Damn it. I keep running into this guy with the mauling.
I got him.
Me, bro. Hell yeah. Oh, that should have landed. Okay, that one's not gonna land. Okay, that one landed. Hell yeah. Yo. Always having a guy run up behind me. I'm just trying to stay positive, honestly.
Well, you know, it's kind of hard for me to stay positive when you're going 6-9 or 6-10.
Luciano, ciao, buone.
Fucking lag.
Okay, how did I not
guy coming in?
All these guys? Damn.
What? The score goes to 100, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, and of course somebody's using a freaking shoddy. We'll just chill. Nah, you thought them.
Last game was horrible when it was like 1v6. Everybody on their team was fucking using shotguns.
I had a feeling he was to my left. I was like, maybe he's not gonna be there. But lo and behold, he was. He's even ready for me. Please come to this window. Please come to this window.
Oh, are you fucking serious? Wow.
Oh shit. Alright, am I gonna be ballsy? How did I miss that, yo?
Well, everybody just saw me miss miserably.
Jacob says, sleep people still playing Infinite Warfare. Honestly, man, I was a huge fan of it at first, but now I'm totally not.
The only reason why people are playing Infinite Warfare nowadays is because all the competitive tournaments are on Infinite Warfare.
Yeah, no. I don't think they're running MLG like on.
Yep.
Remastered.
That's what the Call of Duty Atlanta is going to be on.
Fail Hydro.
Is going to be on iDubbbz.
Yep.
Oh.
Epic wall run.
Dude, we got shredded.
Okay, yeah, we did. Look at that though.
Hey.
6-14.
Bro.
Man, I did horrible.
Jason Donald says, I play Black Ops 2. I really enjoyed Black Ops 2, like, a lot. I really, really enjoyed that game.
What, Black Ops 3?
Yeah, bro. I thought Black Ops 2 was such a good game, honestly.
Well, when I first played it, I had to play it on Xbox 360, and that was just shit. That was garbage. But yes, on next gen consoles, Black Ops 3 is actually a really good game. Just if you have a 360, I wouldn't recommend getting it at all. Or PS4 or PS3, I mean, I wouldn't get it at all. Because I mean, it's just a waste of money. If you're eventually going to get a next gen console, I wouldn't get it.
Oh yeah.
I would wait till you get the next gen console, because everything has changed. It's different. All the maps are different. Graphics are a lot fucking, it's just horrible.
Bro, I'm gonna see if the, I'm gonna go back to the NV4. I did like the NV4 too. I don't need a deatomizer, or do I? Well, let's go. I mean, there's no way I'm getting a deatomizer strike, but you know, it will give me extra, extra like accuracy.
Yeah.
And then it'll stack with the forward grip, so I'm not mad about that.
Both 3-on-360 looks like Minecraft.
Hey, this is a good song though. Untitled number 7. Love and get you high, this. Steven or Stefan? Yo, sorry if I'm mispronouncing it. They just said Sane. Sane. I don't know what that is. Chancho! The Tyler Martinez, everybody. Tyler, comment and say what's up, fam. I'm waiting.
Ugh.
Come this way. I know you wanna.
Duh. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm out.
Under.
Looking, where's the comments at? What? Wow. Okay. I mean, I guess I can't look at the comments on my fucking phone. That's gay. Ugh. I might have to go to the YouTube app.
Damn, I literally was shooting right between his legs.
Wow, okay,
oh,
so.
Oh, of course his chaos is gonna do more damage. Oh, that's a spawn flip.
So, Tyler Smith says BO3 on 360 looks like Minecraft. Best way to.
Dude,
best way.
I think it totally does. I think it was either Merc. Is it Merc Music or was it? Scumpy? But one of these fools was like, they're like, this is the worst Call of Duty ever, and they're playing. They're playing BO3 on the priest, like, garbage.
It does. I mean,
oh, it was Mark.
I mean,
like, honestly,
fucking Activision should not give Treyarch
fucking, or is it the other way around? I don't know. But yeah, they definitely should not have made fucking Call of Duty Black Ops for the Black Ops 3 for the 360 at all if they're gonna just trash it like that. But that's just my opinion.
Whoa, you should lay down, boy.
Okay, I cannot do as shitty as I did last game, so I gotta step it up.
I'm doing alright.
Wow. Fucking dude one-shotted me.
Was he with the R3K?
No, I was right next. Like, he was right in front of me. I mean, like, I ran up into him and he fucking just shot me. Would make sense if you shot anybody point blank.
Yo. Oh, I was like, I know I hear a silencer.
Guy coming in through the vault door. In mid.
Damn, I was trying to get out of there, but that wreck. That RPG variant is just a goat. I'm not even gonna lie. Bro.
There's two in their spawn sitting there.
Really? Coming towards you guys, teammates. You can't hear me, but they're coming towards you.
Dude, I'm already doing 4 and 12. This is fucking bullshit.
Did I get the kill? Okay, I got the kill. As long as I got the kill before I went down. Oh, I even saw him. I'll just turn it up.
Spawn flip, guys.
Damn. That chaos, bro. Alright. To the public, what is your favorite Call of Duty to this day? Like, you can throw it back all the way to, you know, Call of Duty 1 if that was your thing. I never played any of those games.
The first Call of Duty I think I've played was fucking, I think it was War at War.
What is effing me up? Oh.
Then I gotten like, no, Call of Duty Finest Hour was the first Call of Duty I played.
Really?
Really.
Dude, I'll tell you guys, my first game was World at War. I think I was in 7th grade when that game came out. I was one garbage at that game. Two, I thought it was so fun. Me and my cousin spent every day of the summer playing that game, bro. So Jacob Felix says Modern Warfare 2. Okay, that game, in my opinion, is the GOAT of all Call of Duty. It's the GOAT. The GOAT COD. The greatest CODs.
I like Modern Warfare 2. I did, really. But, like, I wouldn't say it's my all-time favorite Call of Duty.
Dude, I love that game so much.
I mean, yeah, I love the maps and everything. Like, they definitely need to fucking remake fucking Rust, I think, and put it in a fucking map pack, dude. I would buy that like crazy.
Come this way. I know you're trying to come this way. Come this way. I know you're trying to come this way. Please. Just
I mean, to be honest, I would probably buy that. That was if that fucking map pack was $100. I mean, because Rust was my favorite map of all time.
Yo, we can't lose this.
Well, man, it's up to you, dude, because I ain't getting shit. That was the last kill. Fuck.
Oh, it's all right. We grind through adversity. Okay, but Jason Donald says Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 3. No love for Black Ops 2, Jason? No love for Black Ops. For those of you just joining us, I'm asking for Call of Duty. See, I like Black Ops 2 more than I like Black Ops 1.
Well, I like
Black Ops 3 and Black Ops 2 for me are on the same plane.
Well, for me, Black Ops 1, I didn't really like the multiplayer. I loved the zombies though. I loved the original. Like, it wasn't it really wasn't the original zombies, but I mean, come on, I loved Black Ops 2 zombies and Black Ops zombies. I mean, Black Ops 2 zombies, it wasn't as good as Black Ops 1, but
dude, but that World at War zombies. Bro,
yes.
The original zombies. I'll never forget beating that story mode. And then all of a sudden, the zombies just starts. And you're like, dude, what the hell is this? I think I got to level 4. And that was it. I got to level 4. And then I died. And I'm like, what the hell was this? Except, I was kind of scared. I'm not even going to lie. Because I think I was I was in like 7th grade and it's like 3 in the morning and I'm by myself and I was like, yo.
I think out of all the zombie maps that I ever played, I think Kidu Torton was my favorite. And then I love Transit just because they put the World at War zombie map in that game. In that zombie map, yeah, and that's what I liked. I mean, you could go through the cornfield and just walk up to that fucking building. Yeah, you couldn't really go any further than that building and the main room, but that was still a cool touch-up.
Yeah. So, Jason Dolan says, it was good, but I like 1 and 3 better, but I'm more of a zombies guy. And like I said, I totally feel that. I definitely feel... if you're a zombies guy, like, honestly, like, BO2 did not live up.
Yeah, no. But since we're talking about zombies, I did love how Infinite Warfare took a change on their zombies. I mean, it's new theme and everything. It's totally different. And so my personal opinion, that was great.
Yeah, I haven't played Raven the Redwood though yet.
No, I haven't really played any other zombie map, but that one, the first one that's free, that's not DLC. But
Oh yeah, the.
That's the one I really like, you know.
Uh-huh. Is that him?
Okay, there's a guy camping right in our spawn, in that first door in that first room. He's waiting for his care package right there.
Yeah, this dude is sitting in that room. Oh, I'm not challenging that. Dude, I think all of my deaths are from this guy. Okay, so.
Well, there's a Sindri gun back here too that I just took out.
Of Modern Warfare 2, Black Ops 2, MW3, I still thought it was a good thing. AW and Influenza, but yes, I enjoyed AW, and then World at War. Okay, thank you, because I really enjoyed Advanced Warfare. I thought it was great that they brought something new to the table, you know? Sorry, in this gunfight. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I thought it was great that they brought something new to the table, so... Infinite Warfare got a win for me.
Yeah, don't get me wrong, I liked, Advanced Warfare. I really did. I thought that game was, in my opinion, had the best multiplayer out of the Call of Duty, you know?
Even when I shoot first, I cannot beat this.
Well, I think I'm doing better than... Yeah, I'm doing better than I was.
Nope. The enemy is halfway
there.
Yeah,
I'm still going negative, but hey. Not fucking dude camping, dude, right there, dude. That's fucking bullshit.
Okay. So, Benjamin Kahn said I had World War Zombies on my iPod back in the day. Which that was that iPod game was a really good game. I'm not even gonna lie.
Wow.
Enemy vulture on the field.
Let's see. Damn, I should have put that guy down. Okay.
Hey, I'm pinned.
Where you at?
Their spawn. I'm down anyway. Dude, I hate when they fucking trap us in this room.
Oh yeah, that room's the worst to get stuck in.
I mean, they're... Wow, they're all coming up on the green room, bro.
Yeah, a lot of people liked Advanced Warfare. So Jason said he liked Advanced Warfare too. I really liked Advanced Warfare. Honestly.
The only thing that, like, Infinite Warfare is a good game, too. The only thing I don't like is how they set up the characters.
I thought Beenox made both 3-4-3-6-0.
Oh, yeah. I get that.
Beenox did not make the, Xbox, Black Ops 3 for the 360. It was Treyarch. Or it was Activision or Triarch. One made Black Ops 3 for the next gen, and one made the made it for old gen. They kind of split it up.
Oh my gosh!
But anyway, yeah, I just didn't like how like the warfighter and everything. I don't really like that. I like how you had your own character and you could actually fully customize your own character. That's what I like. I didn't really like, what's it called? I like Advanced Warfare because they allowed you to actually pick what you wanted to wear, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like in this one and,
I'm down with that.
Man, I'm doing horrible, but, I was last kill again. Amazing.
One of my friends, Josh Keel, get a job. I just got back from my job. If anything, tell your job to hire me, fam. Just kidding, I literally have nothing on my resume. It's not that I don't work, it's just like I have nothing that would qualify me to work where you work. But...
I work landscaping, so I'm stuck home when there's shitty weather.
Aw, damn. Yeah, I work at a call center at the university, and we call alumni and parents of current students, and basically ask them for money.
Yeah.
It's whatever. It's a whatever kind of job.
Yeah, hey, money's money, though.
For real, you can't complain.
Yeah. Even if you're, digging through septic tanks, hey, it's a job. Even though I wouldn't want that job.
You know damn well I worked in that job, bro.
Me neither. I had to work for the city, and getting in digging up sewers and shit was already bad enough, man. That's...
Yo, shout out to FufuBerry88 right here. That's my boy Micah. I just read his comment. He's like, I'm in your game.
Is he really?
Shout outs. Yeah.
No, yeah, he is. I see him.
Yeah, he's on our team now.
That's great.
So Jason's says Black Ops 3 is better in my opinion. Better than Infinite Warfare or just all around better, Jason. That's my question for you.
No, I'm gonna use the raw. I'm gonna try to make people mad.
Damn it! I was hoping you didn't see me. I totally just realized I do not have dexterity on this gun.
I don't really like this map.
This map?
Yeah, this map. I didn't really have a good feel for it. Got him.
Nice.
I'm behind you.
Oh my god, damn it!
Where's he?
So Blaine says... Oh, so Jason says that it's better than IW. He says, I've only played IW once and it was okay. I will agree.
I
play this game more. I think I put more hours into this game than I have Modern Warfare Remastered. But definitely my feeling is I like Remastered just a little bit better. But that's just me.
I haven't played Modern Warfare Remastered, but I've watched you play on like on your live streams, and I actually want to get Modern Warfare Remastered.
Yeah, dude, I'm telling you, bro. Upgrade to that legacy.
Most definitely.
Where the hell did these guys go? Oh.
Yeah, there's a guy behind me.
Yeah. So. Blaine, which says IW2D terrible.
Wow, dude, I hate that fucking seeker grenade.
Oh, yeah,
they definitely.
Awful,
I do don't like how they added that at all.
I hate the seeker, and then I also hate the crab grenade thing, whatever the hell that little bastard is.
I think that's the seeker grenade. That's what I'm talking about, that crab grenade that fucking runs up after you.
Come back out, or down. Okay, no.
No, I got him. Or that dude.
Oh, shoot.
He was waiting for you.
Tyler says, so do you only stream on Facebook? For now, yeah, because my main audience is on Facebook. I'm going to start streaming more to YouTube and on Twitch. I've had a YouTube account for a while, and that's what I used to only stream to was... YouTube. But yeah, you soon, you know, leave me a like, man, and I'm posting links to, like all my other pages as well as Worldwide Gaming pages. Give us a like, man, and if you'd rather see some more stuff on YouTube and Twitch, dude, I'm happy to oblige. I've just been getting nervous because I've been really good and strong Facebook audience, but I'm hoping that having that strong of an audience will translate over to YouTube and Twitch. I think it was it yesterday? Was it yesterday that I was telling you, Hydro? I was like, yo, I tried streaming YouTube and literally, like, it crashed my internet, crashed my Elgato.
Yeah, you told me that.
And like, that's why I'm, like, nervous about it.
It's just probably you didn't have strong connection that day, dude. You know, because sometimes my live streams do cut out right as soon as I fucking upload, like start broadcasting everything. It does that to me sometimes. It just depends on what your internet's doing that day, I guess.
Dude, did you see my post about last night?
Yeah, the last night video.
Last stream.
Yeah, I was watching.
Like, it was like, you are, you do not have rights to this video. You are using content that is owned by Ellen DeGeneres. I'm like, fucking excuse me? Ellen DeGeneres plays Call of Duty, yo?
Well, did you have any music playing in your song?
Yeah, but the thing is, though, she doesn't own rights to any of the songs I was playing. So the last song that I was playing was Black Beatles by Ray Shremin.
Yeah.
And I'm like, she did a mannequin challenge video, but... Like, there's no way she owns songs for that. Cause I'm pretty sure they're with, Warner Brother Records or something like that.
Yeah.
Wow.
UAV guys.
On top of this truck.
I'm gonna go put down my care package. Nope, that's not what I wanted, but. Wow. Okay, so I'm placing my care package right here. Or drone package.
Okay.
I don't like how they changed the names for everything either.
Adrian says, do you do zombies or just multiplayer? I never really was a big zombies player. I do like this zombie game on this. When I think Black Ops 3, I didn't play.
I got an RC8.
Really?
Yeah, from a drone package.
Yeah, Black Ops 3, I never played any zombies. Black Ops 2, I didn't really. I played a little bit. Like most of my zombie playing, I got out in World at War.
Jason, what happened? My thing just kind of
could use some help. Just giving feedback, not hitting. Hey, but you're not wrong though, bro. Because I am an ass sniper.
That's okay. I was
not any better.
I tried to snipe one game in IW and I got wrecked the whole game.
Yeah, bro.
Ended up having like a small sniper war in the game too, with another guy on the other team.
Yo.
Oh no. Okay. Dang. Are we really winning this?
I think so.
Yeah, I think this is gonna be our first dub of the night.
I think it is.
Well,
I'm doing 10-9 too. Also, I'm on noob tube. This guy.
Positive. Let's hope that we don't do and we don't bust an Atlanta Falcons. Oh, fam.
What? What happened?
Dude, I just got wrecked.
Fucking dude, I hate those fucking seeker grenades, dude. The little crab thingies.
Oh, no! I would've got both those. I didn't know that guy got it. Alan Relis says...
Lit.
With two
Lit.
T's. Hell yeah,
with two
dude,
T's.
Man.
Wow, okay. So... I am now going negative. We still won though.
Yeah, boy. Woo! Our first win.
First win.
Anybody watching the stream? Oh, Jacob says. Anybody watching the stream? Please go subscribe to my YouTube channel, Schlappy. Yo, hook a brother up, Jacob Felix, and go hit him with that subscribe.
Definitely, guys, check out our channel. It's Worldwide Gamers.
Yep. On Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, and Twitch. Right? Is that all
yeah.
Social media?
I'll post all of our social media on the comments of your video. You know.
Yo, oh man, bro, I'm not even gonna try to say your name. Shout out to Jay Blaze TOD, Catch's YouTube channel. I feel so bad. I'm like, yo, it's like, yo, shout out to the squad. And then I'm like, I actually can't pronounce like half of your guys' names.
Yeah, I heard that too. Did you end your video?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
You know, okay, it must have been an old video then. Yes.
Yeah. Because, like, all my videos literally have the same exact title. It's like, Keanu, Canoe Gaming, or whatever, is playing whatever, and reading
yeah.
More comments. Son of a bitch. I was trying to put the suppressor on there. Completing our recon
pass. Okay. You know, I'm trying to find your video. There it is.
Okay, F that song. This should be a better song.
I did better with the Raw, so I'm gonna just go and play the Raw. But, try to read this comment. You have to click see more to just saying, yeah, you guys are gonna have to click see more to look to view all of that.
believe that just put us in the lead.
I believe that just put us in the lead.
Oh, watch that. Oh.
I like this map. This is one of my favorite maps on here.
Oh no, I ran out of ammo, bro. Damn it. I was going off there for a minute. Like, for once in my life. See, what's the floating one called?
Downstairs, yeah, why?
I'm gonna take the batteries out. You know what kind of batteries that's on?
Yeah.
Take that black thing apart. It's a battery to kill him.
Did I get the kill? Yes, I got it. Run it up.
They're shitty, but they're good. They're better than the ones you got in there now, because...
I wouldn't do that though, that's your dad's laptop. And he needs that for his music shit.
Damn it.
Don't get it fixed.
I'm fixing it. I just need to find a charger for it. No, I'm buying we have to buy a new charger for it.
What? The EBR
thing is broken.
No, that's not what's wrong with it. It's slow. That's what he said it was wrong with it.
Water damage.
It just takes me like a few games to warm up, yo.
Their whole team's back here. we're winning by 1 point away.
Oh, are we really only up by one?
Now we're losing by one.
Damn it.
Ugh.
I don't know why, but I always do 1,000 times better with a suppressor. No idea why.
Are you fucking serious? That didn't kill him? Who killed
what?
You?
How did he not go down? Come on, he's back there. There's two of them running through
Fuck,
the
party. Fuck yeah. Dude got me.
Again. I really need to learn the callouts for this game because I do not know them.
I just say left or right or mid.
Yeah, I'm just like
you'll eventually find it.
It's like the thing. He's by the thing. See, my brother's the worst. Like we'll be playing, and like he died, and so he's spectating, and he'll just be like over there. And you're like
over there. That's
like,
great,
oh,
dude.
Wow, thanks. That's a lot of help.
Yeah,
there,
that's.
Bud.
Are what how. Dude shot me with a pistol and fucking I disintegrated.
Oh, was it the eraser?
I don't know what it was. I'm not used to these games, these guns yet.
What did you say, Leva?
What?
Well, I don't know. My brother's trying to say something because I have my headphones on.
Wow. Dude, I'm only doing 2-8. This is bullshit.
I'm 22-9.
Dang, good shit. Doing better than me.
Hey, watch your back.
I know, I got this guy that's in front, though.
Damn it. That was some awful accuracy. Tyler Peterson says, sorry, bro, I don't know if I read this already. I can't remember, so I'm just gonna read it again. He said, are you only a console gamer? And to that, I say yes. I have a PC, and like, I don't have a Steam account. I can get one. Like, I don't know. I really want to venture into PC stuff, but for now, I'm mainly just gonna be focusing on, all my console streaming. Let's go. Oh, please, no, you should have went down. I backed out. Whoa, how did I? Wow, I should not have smiled. Whoops.
Dude, this fucking bullshit. There's this dude camping in that garden area.
Oh, teammate. Oh, I'm so sorry. I should have watched the back. That's all my fault. I'm so sorry.
Wow.
Affirmative. Sending a drone package to your DC.
Oh, I should have switched weapons. Son of a gun.
Trinity rocket ready for use.
I
got a double kill with the Trinity rocket.
Woo,
yeah. But the thing is, though, I'm using combat focus and the,
Oh, I did not want to mantle that.
The war fucking whatever his face is. Other perk that fucking you can only use. I guess it, like, decreases your... whatever it called, but it allows you to get more, your score streaks faster or whatever. And but the only problem is you can only use your score streaks once per game.
Oh yeah, I know which perk you're talking about.
Yeah, which that works for me because I only get like score streaks once a game anyway.
You're like, so it ain't nothing but a chicken wing. Bro, another L, but it's alright.
Hey, at least we still got that one win.
For real, we grind through adversity.
Mission failure, and I require a reboot.
Mission failure, and I required a reboot. I got 30 keys.
Hell, let's go.
I'm going to go. Oh, I'm gonna go to Quartermaster, and then I'm gonna buy a rare supply drop.
Oh yeah, I'm right with you. Please let there be something good.
What did I get? Oh, that's shitty. Oh, I got the Papa's accessory.
Dude, I have that too. I have the Papa's and the Mama's.
Oh, that's something I do not want to be putting on my gun, no.
Nah, bro, if you're not running the Papas, you're soft. I'm running the Papas, let's run the Papas together.
Alright, how do I equip it?
You press, good, you go to the gun, press triangle to personalize, and then it's accessory, and then it's in the...
Quartermasters, yeah.
The Quartermaster, yeah, bro, just do it. It's time.
Alright, I'm putting it on all of my guns. Damn it, didn't have time.
Play your part. I will.
But yeah, you got that comment, right? With all of our link shit.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, well, let's just make sure.
All right.
I am moving.
Team deathmatch. Come on, Scars, get to it.
Look, this might be my last game for tonight, guys. So let's try to get this a win.
Damn. For real.
Wow.
Where they at?
I'm behind you.
Alright. Straight ahead, I got one. He's down. I'm breaking left.
Oh, he got me.
Oh, I ran out of ammo. Was that just one? Oh, there's another one your way. I got him.
Good shit. Moving behind you. Guy in front.
Right.
Two in front. They were right in front of me. Like, behind that rock. That's the best way I can explain it.
Damn it. It's alright. I got one of them.
Enemy scarab active.
Let's go. For a second, I thought he was an enemy. I thought he was just chilling there. And I saw his gun up, and I'm like, wait. Why would this dude be laying down with his gun ready and not be like trying to kill someone?
Right, there's two guys coming in the far left building. Like the building that's across the drill control room.
Oh yeah, I got him. I got one of them.
Keep an eye out, there was another one. Guy in front.
I saw him. Got him. He's trying to chill in the back. What? Don't try to hide from me. Lizzie, what's up, girl? Oh no. No.
Guy on top of the.
I just barely missed it. Yo, it's too close, mate.
Yeah.
Like honestly, we need to turn this ish up, bro. Oh no! What the?
Wow.
Oh.
I'm moving up behind you.
Alright. Let's run down this hallway. Oh, I just feel it. Oh, he killed himself on accident. Okay, I'm right behind you. Oh. Damn it. I always find myself.
I don't know how that dude just came up behind me.
That was my teammate, okay. We good. Behind me. Okay, we're up by 10.
Wow.
We gotta keep it up. Get me out of here. No, how, dude, bro, mother of pearls. Okay, we're still up. Down that hallway.
I know, I see him. I'm moving up.
I have no idea what the hell that was. Alright, no one yet.
Enemy vultures on the field.
Enemy, excuse me? Oh! I'm always getting caught.
Where's he at? He got me.
Aw, bro. Mine stopped.
Your stream stopped?
Did it? Yeah, it did. It just stopped.
Maybe it got too long. You know,
dude,
some videos.
My last one was longer. Because, like, I think it's a. What? Dude, this is the second stream where it just stopped in the middle of my last game. Oh, I'm. Dude. Yo, shout out though. We did 1.5.
Yeah. My stream's still going, so.
I'm dead.
Wow, and I'm doing horrible. I'm doing 7-14. At least this game will be a win, at least, guys, so.
At least we're hoping.
Yeah. UAV. Gear package.
Dude, and I'm making
wow. Plays. I need to go to my care package like ASAP. Oh. That dude bitch took my fucking crate. You're just gonna teabag him because he took my crate.
Should have dropped you. I'm really sad that it keeps cutting out on me.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, did I just hit me with my. Did I just hit myself? With my own scorches? Oh, okay, I did.
Wow. Good shit, man.
Yeah, boy. That's a good way to end it. 42-15. I think I found my gun.
You think you found your gun, dude? I did 11-20. I did bad. I only did good one game.
Oh, yeah. Damn it. See, look at this again. Your live video was stopped because of a.
What does it say? Alright, guys, this is my. This is my last gameplay, guys. I am getting off for the night. I will try to record tomorrow or something. And so let's have a good night, guys. And just make sure to like, subscribe. Yep. And I'm out. Yep. Make sure you guys subscribe to Canoe Gaming. Like him on Facebook, on
Facebook, Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube, Canoe Gaming, and you'll find us, mate.
All right, man.
Stay breezy.